Actor Boman Irani, who is gearing up for his forthcoming film Made in India, says that he is excited to work with Rajkummar Rao in the film. Boman was interacting with the media when he inaugurated a painting exhibition in Mumbai. Sharing his feeling being part of the film, Boman said,
"Bahut, bahut hi excited. In fact, kal hi Rajkummar Rao ke saath rehearsals shuru kiye. Kal ghar aaye the Rajkummar. I'm excited to work with him. Achha actor hai. Har ek picture mein dekhte hai, usse kuch kuch na kuch karte rehta hai. Ek young fire hai usme. Uska fire ko leke mujhe bhi thoda fire mila hai. Aise hi soch ke I am so thrilled to work with him."
The film is said to be a hilarious take on a struggling Gujarati businessman played by Rajkummar, and Mouni Roy, who plays his wife, encourages him to undertake the journey to China in hopes that it will make him a successful entrepreneur, and Boman will reportedly play the role of a doctor in the film. The film will release in summer of 2019.